Yeah, pulmonary critical care.
I take care of patients, yes.
I'm also chief medical officer.
What part of town do you work in?
Sylvania.
I'm doing this for a while.
I am.
Yeah. Hopefully they'll go slow. Wiggle their wings.
I don't know if they're willing or not.
Yes, no.
Cindy, can you keep an eye out for me? Because you'll probably see him before I do.
Yep. Yeah.
rest of your mind.
Pillar there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Where?
The trees and the pillar. Right there.
See?
Okay.
Trees and the pillar.
That pillar right there.
Where the flashing light is?
No, I'm sorry. Right here. This pillar right here. This.
Oh, I see him. I see him. Thank you. great when I came over top of him.
I got some.
Yeah, I lost him when he went over top of me.
Is it? I'm sorry. No, I'll move it.
Yeah, that's it right there.
Okay. Okay. All right.
Let me just fit my mask a little bit better. Okay.
So, Donna, what'd you think?
Oh, my gosh. That was really, really awesome. That is such, those are our heroes. And to know that they think of us like that is just, it was an amazing experience. And we really appreciate it.
Is it worth the trek up here?
Oh, definitely. Definitely. I wish everybody could have been up here.
When you saw him coming closer, what was your reaction? What was your feeling?
It's just a feeling of pride, like I said before. It's an amazing country we live in, and to have that recognition and to have such special people acknowledge us, it's just great.
All right.
Thank you.
Other gal, flip. So we're just kind of stand between the two poles there.
Okay.
Okay, go ahead. So what did you think about this whole thing?
It was incredible. It was awesome. I got tears in my eyes when they were flying over. Just the silence and the honor that was up here just saluting them as they were saluting us was incredible.
What were some of the nurses doing?
They were just in awe. I think I saw a lot of tears just looking up. It was amazing how quiet it got. I mean, it was like a hush in the room as you start seeing them come over. And then everybody started talking again once it was done. And everybody clapped and said thank you. So it was phenomenal.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
What's your name, man? I'm good.
Shaved 5 weeks, dude. Wish I'd have got the shot better, but I got kind of lost my...